Hello, welcome to the Helicopter Institute Train the Trainer video series. In this series, we're going to explore the techniques and procedures to provide helicopter instruction in a wide variety of helicopter types, to include simulation. Enjoy the ride.
Maybe a soft aggregate like peat gravel, that will absorb some of the energy. Teaching this maneuver over grass and other textures that possibly could create an immediate friction point, which could lead to a pivot point, could result in dynamic rollover. Having the ability for mistakes to be made and a little bit of sliding on the ground is also very beneficial. Something along these lines. So we initiate the maneuver.